And outside of Africa, Pakistan's Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi says a bus attack that killed 9 Chinese workers last month was a suicide bombing carried out by Islamist militants backed by Indian and Afghan intelligence agencies. The minister said an investigation showed there was a nexus of Indian RAW and Afghan NDS in the attack, referring to India's and Afghanistan's intelligence agencies. The blast hit a bus carrying the Chinese workers on their way to a dam construction site in northern Pakistan.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.